inspire millions of women and millions of people just all over the world.
She's real. She's the fly girl on the block.
She made a record for every movie that I got. You know, I wonder.
When she's going through something, we going through something. If when she's happy, we happy.
Lodge has one of the realest voices that came to the show.
That was trying to grow. Right? They were strong. They wanted
more. There he is. Great to see you.
She can't be stopped. There's nothing she can do.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah. Live your life, girl.
Yeah!
Thank you.
because I know you look like way better.
You gotta be. I wanna stay down. Thank you. healthy and happy, you know, and man, we've been through a lot and still going through. But I tell you what, this thing is teaching us all how to appreciate what we got right now and how to appreciate our life right now. This is the most precious gift ever. So thank y'all so much. It is, like I said, it's good to see y'all. So right now I need to talk to all the real Mary J. I mean, you know what? Let me not say that. All the real Mary J. Blige fans is in here. We done been through it, so let's just take them through the music because we done been through everything together. And we gonna get into that later.
Everything, everything. Everybody sing! It's all me. Right. he wasn't. Were.
Down, knowing all my
I really mean that thing. I really mean it, and I ain't having it. Trust me. So we're going through all this stuff. But I'm gonna tell y'all something. I love you too. Yo, let me just, before I get into this next segment of the show, let me shout out somebody's birthday tonight. Happy birthday, Michelle. I hope you're having a good time. And I wanna shout out all my girls in the building, my friends is here, me. What's up, my family? What's up, everybody? So many amazing people. Shout out to Tasha Smith, the director of BMF, is in the building, the great. Tasha the great. That's right, nigga, I shout you out, I put you on the spot. And all my friends and family, so check this out. We go through so much. But one thing is for certain, when all this is said and done, everything, and I mean everything, is gonna be just
doing my dance, 100 mad that she can't keep up with me, but I'm still mad.
Let loose and set your body free. Keep your situations at the door, but when you step inside, let's get it cool. Let's get it cool.